place to go. Team of the Year Award sponsored by Pulse, which is BIP Solutions Procurement Advice and Support Service. This is a category that will raise a chance for the interest, whether in a national or in the Scottish Government, and this year is no different. A bump on top of brilliant entries to the judge and people to deliver on top. Eventually, in this room, I would say that we are a complex business now more than ever. So the value of what we have seen in the team has shared that some passion for not being underestimated. This category focuses on those teams that have really performed under pressure, and as such, each of the finalists are to be congratulated. The criteria of this award reflects all of the benefits that should come from a team approach, and together, some emphasis is placed on the end user benefits not to be rated. The judges want to see any face of the highlights of the performance above and beyond the one that we get to get it, and which demonstrates an outstanding level of commitment, creativity, effectiveness, and ultimately results. So that's the winning intro, and the winning team has really taken on all the mental tasks and according to the judging round. It's been a consistent gift for 4 months since its creation. Its impact on the wider community across the entire Scottish Public Sector has been consistent. It's the platform that benefited from many initiatives and programs that it's helped to put into place. My thoughts and chairs have actually been many achievements, built beyond the level of team working and a personal blend of our values and support. The judges also remarked that the team has demonstrated key leadership qualities in a challenging environment. They constantly strive to succeed. A worthy winner that sets a new benchmark in this category. So, Tracy, I think we'll give you a few more.
The winner for Works Scotland Team of the Year is the Procurement Department Team of Scottish Procurement Director. Thank you.